Welcome back to Shopkeep, everyone. I've kind of been in a cycle of trying to decide what video next to make, but in between putting out applications, spending time with my girlfriend, doing all these other things, hanging out with other people, just... I wish I could just sit down all day making videos, relaxing, but... Oh well. I still appreciate the reflection. Now, what was I doing? This appears to be some type of night. I'm familiar with the night, the Dark Knight. It's my favorite movie. Actually, it's not. Let's say day 11? I don't even know. Alright, everyone buy my stuff right now, or else I'm gonna kick your ass. Someone put me offerings, please. Please. Offerings. Someone. God damn it, now I have to search for trash. I don't know what's wrong with me. You ever just wake up and not feel correct? Yeah, I woke up like 5 minutes ago. And I feel good and at the same time groggy and stiff. Oh, hello there, sir. Ma'am. Sir, ma'am. Zer, zim, as the politically... Correct. I thought that was Homer Simpson for a second. Okay. Blah, 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 blah. Please buy my stuff. That guy doesn't have a... This guy. He's got, like, no shirt. Or he does, but it's open. Yeah, it's probably okay for medieval ages. Probably okay for modern ages, now that I think about it. I don't wanna... I don't wanna work. I just wanna bang on the drum all day. That's me. So I don't own a drum, and I don't plan on owning a drum. Bunch of boots. My shoe store? Buy my shit, or else I'm gonna fucking slaughter you.
You seem like a good mate.
Alright. That's fine. Now, do I have... Oh, wait, my OCD was acting up because, no, I didn't have money for... Ah, thanks. I'm selling all this for a profit, right? I'm not selling anything for, like, nothing. I just need to make sure. Okay, everything here looks solid. Let me check my... Oh, no. Inventory. This thing that I own. I want a few of those. And one of two. Yeah, maybe. I don't know. Like that. Yeah, that looks good. I'm somehow even more monotone than I usually am, and the fan could be getting in the way. Maybe not. I don't know. One active... Oh, I can do an active quest. Let's see. What quest do I want to do? I wanna... Wait, did someone just steal? Hang on, I hate it when people do this. Okay, well, I would clean that up, but I'm especially lazy, so... Yeah, that's not gonna happen. That can be for a later problem. Alright, what do we got in the way of gloves? Only have one, huh? Alright. Let's see. Put that there. Put that there. I'm glad they're buying all my leather chests. Man, that guy's decked out. Dude, you want a sword? Dude, sword. Dude! Do we have swords, man? Yeah, let me talk to you. Look, your armor is badass and all, but what you really need to be doing is you need to get a sword. Thank you, Jesus. I'm glad you came to your senses. Alright. Now let's see here. What do we need? I just wanted to make sure you're not stealing anything. Let's see, what do we got here? We don't have any wizard gloves. We need a inventory for wizard gloves, though. That's a thing. Man, thieves are just getting out of hand. Yeah. They didn't steal anything, did they? I can't tell. I don't care. If they did, it was just a potion, and I don't care about fucking potion. That'd be a pretty good way to steal something, though. Wait for someone else to die stealing something, and then pretend to freak out like, "Oh, no, no!" Be one with the crowd. It's brilliant. Alright, I'll just buy everything. That looks good. Oh, yeah. The mage. The mage. You don't look very magey, but maybe you're like level 1 or 2 or something. You really do need that mana potion. Maybe he's going to play League of Legends and back in like 2010 when mana potions were a thing. Alrighty then. Let's get this. Oh yeah, I need to get my quest. That's right. Oh yeah, I was getting annoyed by this. Okay. I'll do that. Sure, I should be able to sell health potions relatively quickly. Man, why can't people appreciate good prices? People are so friggin' rude nowadays. Alright, now I need to put down these swords. Yes. Yes, yes. Why do people gotta steal? Did someone just steal again? He did! Stop running. Wait. Oh. Oh! He was... He was running for his life. Oh. Oops. I think. I'm just gonna pretend that didn't happen. Yeah. It's for decoration. Yeah, it's decoration, guys. You never heard of decor? Man, what's wrong with you? The feng shui is just... It's rocking in my shop. And the feng shui of corpses? Oh, yeah. I got that going. That? Me? Right now? Oh, yeah. You wish you were me. Like, seriously. Alright, cool. I'm so glad they run. It makes it excellent for sport. Now let's see here. I'll just sweep all this up. Seems like they toned down dirt a bit. It's wonderful, what are you talking about? Where to put it? Why you gotta be like that, man? Oh, we're running low on boots. I didn't even notice. I don't even know, I'm selling too much. First world shopkeep problems right here, ladies and gentlemen. Now didn't they throw... Oh, okay. Yeah, I figured they threw a wand down there. Huh. Really? You think you are? I don't think you are. Yeah, you didn't see anything. Alright, now everyone except this guy is a thief, I think. Maybe? I don't know, he was the only guy running out and he didn't scream. But I can't pick up his sword, meaning he bought it. That's interesting. Huh. You too, and I'm just going to buy more stuff. I guess more fire resist, more leather boots. I'm kind of running low on those. Leather chests. Yeah, I need more of those and more than I do now. And I need a ton of leather gloves, I guess. This thing sells like crazy. Windshields, plain swords. I just realized I'm doing a health potion quest and I'm not even selling any health potions. If you don't like it, can you at least steal it like this guy? Make it a bit more interesting. I should clean up these dead bodies. I didn't want to, but at the same time, I feel like I have to. So anyway, back on the dead bodies. They really are getting quite ridiculous. I mean, I don't know why people want to commit suicide. Alright. I don't get why people want to commit suicide in my store. But surely all the dead bodies are a good indicator that you're probably not going to be able to fuck with me. At least it should be an indicator. I'd view it as an indicator. Alright, this guy died with a sword up his ass, so... And, yeah... I'll clean up both of these at once if I can. Cool, double efficiency. I like it. Any other dead bodies I should be aware of? Oh, yeah. The person I followed for quite some time. It's amazing how the skeleton stays together. Because really, it's the muscle that keeps the bones together. The bones aren't actually connected by anything. Cool. Ugh. Wands. I need to put up 5 potions. Just regular health potions, like right here. Just so I can do the quest. Thanks. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Let me try and think of something clever. Again? Okay, let me think of something clever. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Maybe you shouldn't do that in hell! You can't just add in hell at the end of everything and make it sound badass. It doesn't work like that. I had very little time. I'm sorry, ladies and gentlemen. I really What are you talking about? I'm not making a video. I have no obligation to be funny or comedic! Except I think I do. Sir, can I sweep? There we go. I actually did sweep him a little, I think. I can't tell. I'm pretty sure that sound effect only used to play when you were actually sweeping up dirt. Maybe I am. I don't know. Am I? Well, I don't know. I can't tell anymore. See you later. See you later. In hell! Man, people do not give a shit if you, like, use a spell on anyone. Now, they really care if you use a sword on them. That's when they're upset. They're really upset when you're like, oh, hey, I'm gonna chop your head off. Oh, but if you blast all the flesh off their bones, oh, that's fine. Oh my god, I'm sold out of, like, everything. I didn't even realize. Okay, so there's no order back here. I need to increase everything. Jeez. Okay, like, I left the shop for 5 minutes and I sold out of literally, like, everything. Everything good. No wonder I have so much money. I could have made more if I kept stocking this instead of killing everyone. Man, what's my shop appeal at? 68%? We can get it to 69%, I'll be happy. Okay. Why'd that other woman leave? I don't know. Yep, you're welcome. Okay, and let's see. I put the thing right. Huh? Did anyone else hear like a monkey? Maybe I'm just hearing things. Maybe I'm delusional. I could have heard a, I could have sworn I heard a squeak, like a burp. Maybe that was me, I don't know. Mana potion, mana potion, mana potion, mana potion, mana potion, mana potion. And repair all this, because I use it a lot. Did I sell all my shields? I think I did. Jeez. Okay, more shields for you, and I believe gloves went here. Alright, everything here looks good. Boots. Looks good. Boot, yeah. Okay. Man, I sold two of them, and I was just restocking everything at night. People just want this stuff, man. They want it bad. Okay. Swords, too? Is this on display? I don't know. Okay. Now, let's see here. I'm pretty sure, like, I know it's on, it's supposed to be on display, but I was wondering if someone threw it and it just kind of got glitched into it. Okay. Did I run out? No. I have exactly two more. Okay, everything is stocked up. So everything's stocked up, but I'm kind of running into the issue that, I'm just not, able to stock things fast enough. Like, geez. I turned around for 2 seconds and everything's sold out. I'm pretty sure I need more wands, maybe. Yeah, it's looking like that. Okay, so let's just buy, I don't know, 10 of everything. God. It's like I want to buy all this. But at the same time, it's like at the same time, I need to be working on upgrading my shop as a whole. And I can't really do that at the moment. I need to invest some K points. I have 116. That should be good for something. More gold. That's always good. Rich customers? Oh, tolerance to prices. Thank you. I need that. Okay, I have 26. Can I buy anything else? I doubted I can buy anything good, but make the thieves steal less? I don't know. I just don't know. I mean, it sounds good. But that's the only interesting part of the day, when someone steals stuff. Unlock a shelf, unlock a really expensive mat. Cauldron. What do we got over here? Customer talk. When offering item, mark... Oh, jeez, that's expensive. Okay. Everything here... I don't know, I can't really buy much. Can I buy anything? I think there was, like, one for... Oh, yeah, the, moral guide thing. Where's that? This. Yeah, may as well. Okay. I need more wands. Okay. Wands. Now, what I also need to do is I need to increase how much I actually can put out in the store itself. Alright, everything here looks good. I need to repair that, repair this. I just need to make sure everything's good. I think I can add one more shelf here. Yes. Boom. And what about... If I can put one right here, can I still stock things and such? I don't know, man, that's iffy. Oh, God. Oh, I can put it, like, right here. Hey, this works. Alright, so I can put one right here as well. And I think if I can, I'll I don't really have any helmets. I'll put armor stuff, like, right here, and that's all of my money. Okay, well, that's all my money, then. Open for business. I don't really know what I'm gonna put down here, I guess just anything. Anything's better than nothing, that's what I always say, except I never ever say that. And I'll just restock the ones over here. Boom, 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 boom. Shields, more shields, those are always good. More shields, of course. They're the only real things I can put down there. Mana potions, I don't friggin' know. Weed, shields, maybe. I'll just put whatever here. This will be the whatever shelf, 50% off, you know. 50% off, ha ha ha. Alright. Yep, just, I don't give a shit what goes on this shelf. As long as it's full, except I can't get it full, goddammit. What is wrong with me today? Why must I be the way I am? Why must I be me? Why can't I be Hulk Hogan or Brain the Rock Johnson? Hey, it's fall! This is pretty. I love autumn. It's my favorite season. Not even joking about that. It's actually my favorite season. I love Halloween. My favorite time of year. Dress up as something scary. Go to the... I can't even think of its name right now. It's a great place. It's the Haunted Hoochie. That's what I was thinking of. And it's absolutely terrifying when you first go.
What are you doing? Jumping's not gonna make you any money.
I forgot that spacebar does that. I just randomly pressed spacebar trying to sprint, but it didn't work. I'm sorry. I'm already selling too much. Hold your friggin' horses. Alright. Now give me some time to think here. Didn't I just make you have a moral code? Can't see anything. Okay, so the first time it was way too much. Man, that bitch almost stole what I really needed to sell. Cause I need to sell exactly 5 of them. Anyway. I need to buy some of these. This. And I'm just gonna buy it all in bulk as soon as I get the funds for it. I don't care how much it costs. And that looks good. There's no way I don't have enough money in here to do what that of which is needed. I have so much here. So I'll just wait. I'll be patient. Oh, wizard boots. Damn, those are nice. Just, jeez, people throwing away all the good stuff. I could probably sell that for, what is this? Plate gloves. Jesus, like, oh, sombrero, awesome. Not sure it's best to wear a sombrero in the rain, it'll build up. Maybe that's the plan, it's a rain. Fuck is this broken grave? I mean, if it's broken, I understand why it's in the trash, but at the same time, it's like, really? Cool. No one's ever gonna buy my stuff of this, the frost potion and such. I'll put that there. I don't even know what I'm gonna do with a broken grave. I think it might go down here or something. I don't know. I'll increase it, but it's a regular sale price, but I just don't know, man. I don't know. Okay, so what do we got here in the way of we got boots, I guess it's just swords, shields, and plate chests for now. Yep. Cool, I'm glad you do. So, quest reward, 5k points. Cool. Okay, what can we do now? Out of mana, 35 points. Yeah, I can do that. I can dig it. You never want to run out of mana in any role-playing game, really. It's awful. You never want to do it. Unless you get some sort of benefit. Oh, that would be so cool if there was a character in an RPG that gained power based on, like, less mana, so you would have to combo using your less powerful moves, and then, like, your more powerful move later would do, like, more burst damage so that you can kill the enemy faster, especially if they're a healer. That would be awesome. But then, I don't really know how that would work. It would definitely have to be some sort of, I don't know. It would be weird. I'm not even sure what game company would hire me to produce such an idea. I really don't think anyone would, honestly. So it's an idea wasted. But hey, you know, if any game developers out there want to take my crazy idea and put it to work, be my guest. I don't know. I usually play, like, what am I talking about? I like RPGs, especially strategy ones. Although most RPGs are strategy, so I don't really know why I had to specify. I guess not all, I guess some are just button... I don't know. RPGs. What's the definition of a RPG? I know it means role-playing game, but... like, isn't any game a role-playing game? You're playing, or like, I was playing Banjo-Kazooie earlier. I was role-playing as a bird and a bear. So what's up with that? Oh man. Now I have to really pay attention. I didn't mean to put that there. I didn't want to do that. Put it here. I guess I'm out of boots and whatnot. Oh, okay. I have a lot going on for me here. Okay, so I'm gonna try and make this like the wizard section if I can. Those will eventually sell, I think. I guess, this side will be, like, wizardry and potions and whatnot. So I need to get rid of those and put them, like, over here or whatever. And then this can be, like, the, I don't know, section. Like, this side can be wands, and this side can be armor and equipment. And, like, after that... I don't know, man. It's not enough I wish I had more stuff. Just kind of slowly creep the idea into the customers that this is, like, wizardry stuff right over here, and that side is the armor. But then, like, all the customers are gonna get, like, pissed off at each other, like, oh, I came to this store for potions, not all these heathenly swords and shields and whatnot. But then the barbarians are gonna come in and extinct them all to death, and then, like, all of a sudden, all the mages are like, dude, what the fuck? Like, I came here to buy potions and mana potions, but you came and depleted all my health, and the warriors are gonna be like, oh, well, if you bought a health potion, maybe that wouldn't have happened, except they'll all be dead, so that can't happen. Anyone want a broken grave? And so, the barbarians are gonna be like, haha, it was so easy, all we had to do was, like, see that they had no, like, fire resist potions, and we used a torch to burn them all to death. But then, the thieves are gonna be like, hey, this is a lot of scuffle, we can get some really good thieving going on here. But then Hillary Clinton is gonna be like, I want free healthcare for everyone. No, wait. Wrong president. Okay. So, what do we got going on over here? Just putting down whatever? Yeah, sure, it's good to me. Sounds good to me. Yeah, put down anything I like. Yeah, I like that. Mm-hmm. Man, you guys are buying things, like, hot off the shelf. Can't keep up, man. I cannot keep up. Just put that there. I have too many swords, I think. I'll buy more shields, because those sell really fast. More gloves. A few more of these. A lot more of these. A lot more of these. Apparently they're popular. More of these. More of these. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. I don't think frost resist potions are selling at all. Okay. I can deal with that. I can deal with this. Anything good in the trash? Nope. Alright. Oh, I'll be taking that. That's worth a lot. I can't believe you tried to just take off with that. Alright. I'll take you these boots. Yeah, everything looks good right now. Sort of. I'm still having troubles with the whole thing where, like, I have too much space and yet too little, if that makes any sense. It's like I have all these places to keep track of, but I can't really, and people's OCD probably going off the charts. Like, Jesus Christ, even my OCD is going off the charts right now. Oh, my order. I have to place my order. I forgot I didn't actually order anything. Okay, just put that there, put that there, put that there. Oh no, where's the... it doesn't matter. Okay. I know, I'm back to the no you won't thing, and that's probably getting pretty old pretty fast. What's my shop? 658% with all those dead bodies? Hell yeah! Alright. I can deal with 58%. So I have literally just leather chests and plain swords. That's all I have. Need this real bad. Shield. Shield. No one's ever gonna buy that. Oh, I said no one's ever gonna buy that. Okay. Shield. Shield. Just put whatever down, it doesn't matter. I'll deal with that later. Right now I have to deal with this huge supply. Like, what I meant by too much and yet too little is that I have just enough for it to be a hassle to keep track of everything, but not enough to where I can just put it down and take it easy for the day. And only have to worry about restocking, like, one time. Like, it's getting to that point, you know? It's kind of in that awkward stage where I still have to try really hard in the day to keep up with the demand. What'd you steal? There, the boots. Hey, this guy bought stuff from me. I think. I'm pretty sure he did. Man, I'm killing a lot of lineages off right now, but they're thieves, what can I say? I wonder if that was a real thing back in the day, where if someone stole from you, you pretty much had the right to kill them without any cost. Now, I know that you could kill them and just pay it off, but what about thieves? How would they work? Because they stole stuff from you. And if you didn't have to pay for their life, then what stopped people from just, like, you know, killing someone, planting an item that they owned on them, and then saying, oh man, they stole from me, what was I gonna do? And yeah, could be like that. I could be a old age murderer. Not a modern age one, though. I'd get arrested. What the fuck? Wooden chest? I guess that's part of that druid stat I've been hearing so much about. I guess I would throw away a piece of wooden armor too if it was moldy, so I guess I can't really blame the previous owner, but still. I feel like you could at least make it into something. I mean, this is medieval age. You have to take what you can get, really. Man, I'm sure glad my customers, like, don't care at all. Like, that my shop looks like a total disaster. This is no longer a Walmart or anything. This is officially just a medieval thrift store. Anything goes. You can find anything, anywhere, at any time, in any place, whatever. Like, you just look over here and you see all this junk, and you see over here and you see all this junk. Except people seem to be finding what they need really fast. I wish it defaulted to 135. I'm sure they have a reason for doing that that I'll probably find out later, but right now it's getting kind of annoying having to reset the price on everything. It didn't always used to be like that. It used to be you just set one price, and that was the universal price for everything. Bodies? That was decoration! Ah, the game knew what I was talking about. I didn't even know that achievement existed. I made that stupid joke earlier, and I thought I was... I guess I'm not too shocked. I'm not the first one to think that, but that's funny that they included it. Oh, man. I am not awake until I get my morning cereal. I fucking love Cinnamon Toast Crunch. Sponsored by Cinnamon Toast Crunch, by the way. No, not really. No, I'm not. Please don't sue me, Cinnamon Toast Crunch. But I love your cereal. Blasting Wand, like, from the League of Legends. And then more leather chests, and then more gloves, and swords, and shields. And everything. More mana potions. More everything. Give me everything. Okay, that should be good. Okay, I got 48k, and the next one is 50. The game is mocking me. Okay, that's cool. What about this, this, this? Cauldron! No. Not for now. I don't really need that. I think I bought everything here. 80, 120, 80, 80. Yeah, the next cheapest is 50. Oh, I have some- whoa! I guess you get K from buying things, too. Didn't know that. I guess I do now. So I have 74, and the next one is 50. Or I could buy some more things and get 80. That's an option. But I think I'm gonna end the video here soon, because I've been playing for a little while, and I still need to wake up. Talking does not help, by the way. Portal's even faster. I could deal with that. Well, if I'm going with just 50, I pretty much have the choice between that, thief thing or talking to people. And I'm gonna go with the thieving thing, because I feel like that's getting kind of out of hand. We'll think once more about that decision. Alright. Well, I'm just going to reorganize my shop, because it looks like a freaking disaster right now. And probably just end the video, but... And I'm extremely lazy. So, you know, I'll keep this part in here. And just talk along the way. If you want to end the video here, I do not blame you. I'm not going to be doing anything other than stalking. So anyway, back to the political thing about America. Just so I can start some controversy, hopefully, in the comments. I didn't watch the Hillary versus Trump debate, but my girlfriend gave me the layaway of it, saying that Trump bashed on Hillary's bullshit, and my dad told me similar things, so it was something like that. I don't really have any solid political leanings, but I am slightly in favor of Trump, just so I can get a lot of people mad at me, saying that I'm a racist bigot, you know, all that fun stuff. I don't really know if anyone's even gonna make it to this far in the video. If you do, I fully commend you, because my videos suck ass, so I guess I'm not really gonna start any political debates in the comments. Haha. Okay, well, I need to get rid of this. Yeah. Do I want this to be... I know what to do with this. But yeah, I'll say this the way I've said it to other people. I'm less of a Trump supporter and more of an anti-Hillary-ist, if that makes any sense. So, as long as you're, like, not at her level, then it's not so bad. Alright, put all these wands down. I'll put two shields right here. I need to just completely redo this. Did I just take that from, like... Holy shit, my arms are long! Okay, I was from here to here. That's, like... That's, like, at least 5 or 6 feet. Like, holy shit. Okay. So, yeah, political leanings over. I don't really have anything else to say about that, and I know I'm not gonna sell that, so I'm not gonna try. In fact, I'm gonna put it in my chest of things that I'll, do at a later date. I really don't think I'll see selling these. That. These. I don't think so, anyway. That... yeah, that's about it. Okay. The boots, yeah, I don't think I'm gonna be selling the boots. If you get it from the garbage, that generally means that you have to sell it at a later date. At least that's what I've learned so far. I don't know why level 1s don't want the good stuff, but I don't know. Okay, so everything here looks good. Those can be... Yeah, magic gloves. I was just trying to get that stuff off. I was gonna put wands down. Like so. I mean, I don't really know what else to put here. Honestly. Just some, you know, generic things. And I'm just gonna put shields here, because they're the only things I can do. Besides, I'm sure mages like shields. Everyone likes shields. Everyone likes to not die. That's my favorite activity, not dying. That's like my... second favorite thing to do. Weapon rack. I can buy a few more of these. Just gotta make sure they're spaced out evenly as best as I can. Oh my god, I keep... Okay. Good. Let's do that. And... I'm trying to decide... I think I... regular boots? I already have regular boots. Oh, gloves. That's right. Leather gloves. Duh. Okay. Do that. Okay, so we have wands, gloves. And I wish I had more wizardry stuff, but it's looking like it's just gloves and wands. So for right now, this is just how it's gonna be. Actually, I know what I can do to make everything, more even. Hope I'm not, like, destroying, like, my, tables doing this. That would suck! I'll just have this be the, like, regular armor. And then this over here... Okay, so those ones stay right there. And this is... Wait, I guess... More ones? I guess that was the idea from the start, but it didn't come out quite as good as I thought. I still have two wand sections. But at least here, it's like, oh, hey, I can see magic gloves, and I can see wands, and boots over here. Oh, gloves if I want them. I'll, yeah, this looks good. All these swords. Definitely favoring the warrior side of things with all the shields on this side and... The fact that I have an armor and weapon rack over here alongside with its own half of the store devoted to it. Meanwhile, I just have some mana potions, wizard gloves, and wands, but... Hey, it's coming together, guys. It is coming together. So with that, I'm going to end the video and say thank you all so much for watching. Rate if you want to rate, comment if you want to comment, and subscribe if you want to see videos similar to this one. See y'all!